The Department of Sports and Recreation South Africa issued its first holding statement on the 28th of May 2015 on the back of the statement made by the United States Attorney General on the 27th of May 2015. The thrust of this holding statement is summarized in the following three key matters. One, that the South African government and the local organizing committee has not paid any bribe to anyone to secure the rights to host the 2010 FIFA World Cup. Two, that we will approach the United States authorities through the diplomatic channels to share with us their indictment and any information that they have to enable us to study the facts carefully and to take appropriate action. And three, we have further called upon all to desist from commenting about the matter and to afford the national government an opportunity to address the matter through diplomatic channels, as well as calling upon all those who have any information on the matter to come forward and share same with us. We wish to reiterate this key thrust of our statement and confirm that we will stand by what we said in this statement.
His remarks, and also give us the position as far as the government is concerned. Ladies and gentlemen,